Citigroup restricts gun sales by customers. Citigroup, C, says it will no longer do business with those who don't adhere to its new policies on selling firearms. Citi will require its clients to refrain from selling guns to those who have not passed a background check or who are not yet 21. It also prohibits them from selling bump stocks and high-capacity magazines. The policy applies to bank customers who offer Citi-branded credit cards, borrow money, or use other Citi services. As an avid outdoorsman and responsible gun owner, I know that some will find our policy too strict while others will find it too lenient, Mike Corbett, Citi's CEO, said Thursday in an internal memo to employees. The rules mirror restrictions set up by Walmart, WMT, and other major retailers, and comes as corporate America tries to separate itself from the National Rifle Association and the group's powerful lobbying efforts. Citi has begun discussions about the policy with its small business, commercial, and institutional clients. For those that choose to opt out, Citi will work with them to transition their business away from Citi, said Corbett. Citi has few relationships with companies that make firearms, and Citi plans a conversation with them to ensure they only sell to retailers that adhere to the new policy. Another change in policy targeting gun violence was announced this week by YouTube. Starting in April, it will prohibit content that promotes the sale of firearms and accessories such as bump stocks. It will also ban videos offering instructions on how to put together guns or outfit the weapons to make them deadlier. Citi and YouTube made their moves days before the March for Our Lives rally, which is set for Saturday and organized by survivors of the Florida high school shooting on February 14. Based on the materials of the site,